the foundation of the house. I mean, it's not there anymore, but that's where her house was, where she was born and raised. And then there's a little shrine up there. Hey guys, we just finished up at St. Brigid's Shrine, which was unbelievably amazing and beautiful. Being Catholic, when I had my confirmation, I had to choose a saint's name to take on as my name, and I chose St. Brigid. I didn't really know much about her, but I chose her for her bravery and her willingness and ability to convey God to other people. And so finally getting to visit her shrine was something that just blew me away and meant the world to me.